Hi, welcome into my office.
Hey guys, Raven and Caitlin.
And I'm Simone! Oh, I was supposed to say I'm Simone. That's it! Simone invited us to come here and hang out and play with her robot arm, so we made Tetris blocks to play with it. Oh gosh, that, I was not expecting that. So we're gonna show you guys how we made them, and then we're gonna play with this robot arm.
Play with the robot arm!
Play with the robot arm! We just got back from one trip. We have 3 days before we turn around and go to San Francisco.
So in that time, we need to make some Tetris blocks for the live stream with Simone and her robot. Is this the robot arm? I am the Tetris block.
This is how it's gonna work. that's the best way to... Basically a pencil.
Basically. Oh yeah. I was like, you should rotate it. Just load it up right there. Yeah.
You don't like my slaps?
I'm not sure how much the slaps do. Yeah, that's good.
Okay, sweet.
Yay.
Material is secure. Flat 0.25.
Spindle is...
What if for the music we were like... That's probably copyrighted. So this doesn't quite look like what we were hoping for. I think we're gonna try a few new things.
First off, a smaller bit so that the lines between our blocks are skinnier.
And we'll cut on the outside of the line instead of on the line so it's true to size.
Ooh, is it long enough? I think it's long enough. Yeah.
Ooh. That looks a lot better when it's the right size and two.
Way better.
Yeah, new bit. One thing I just realized though is I'm not really sure how I'm gonna get this out. Too skinny for a chisel. I have an idea. The bit I actually used for routing is actually a Dremel bit. Put the same Dremel bit into a Dremel and then I think reach down in there.
Did it work?
I think so. Nice. Ooh, starting to look like something.
Look at that. I mean, that's like terrible placement if you were actually playing. That's really not, I mean, you wanna, or if that one's down first, you know, you go.
Oh, it's so cute.
I know.
Then we started sanding so we could make progress while the X-Carve ran.
So I put this one in here. I think, nope. Oh, yep. Oh, nope. All right, this.
I can just stand outside.
Ah, there you go.
Ah!
Next, we 3D printed handles for the robot to grab onto.
It's ready. Nice.
Oh wow, that works way better than I expected.
We may not even need any glue.
Pretend.
Pretend I'm a robot. I don't know why I'm making that noise. Right?
That's good.
Try putting it in other ones. Might have to go to whack or so too.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I mean it. Doesn't take much to pull it out.
We'll bring super glue just in case. We'll bring super glue and the accelerant. During the live stream, you can apply it if needed. Now time to print. A lot more.
We need more blocks for all these extra brackets.
Oh, we do. We kind of got carried away printing those. Let's cut some more.
You always give me the crappy one. See?
This is pretty crappy.
Should I stop the camera? Peeling off this tape.
It's
this
like...
This is good content.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Wrong game.
I don't know what. I feel like this could be used for something like...
Art.
Yeah, let's just take off the whole thing. I think we're done.
Okay. All we have time for.
Yeah. So these are looking pretty good, but if you look at it from the back side, you actually see that it has a little curve, and that's because of the radius of the bit. So I'm gonna put a sharper corner in there so that these bricks can stack a little bit better. Let's see how this works. I might do a little bit. They're nice. So we fly out to San Francisco tomorrow, and we thought it'd be a good idea to paint all of these so that they show up better on the live stream. Wait, you need to do the music.
There's a few different songs. There's also...
You are way cooler than I am.
We've been married for a while now. I feel like... You should know how cool I am. You can't really see what block is what when they're all stacked, which is why we're painting them.
Ooh, this one goes here. Do we just, hey.
This is more satisfying than I thought it'd be. Painting on easy mode. Look, it's so pretty. Man, this is so cool with the grain. Look at that, doesn't that look cool?
Yeah, like a bumblebee.
Or a cheese of some sort.
A Louise type of cheese.
A Louise type of cheese.
Navy looks terrible. We're repainting it. We let them dry and then did an official, very crucial test run.
I like starting with this. No. No. Yes.
Are we going for height?
Yes.
Like a four base?
Yeah.
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 Oh! Oh, that's so perfect!
We did not plan that, but it's wonderful.
I'm very proud of this. It's 10 to 1. We made up. We're bringing up some of our positioning. Probably not a normal item.
Should we go live?
So you're recording here and then...
Hey!
Hello!
We just met and we're all standing super close because we're trying to sandwich in with this giant robot arm that we have here. Warning! The robotic application show is the final. We have some robots at home and we had them make Tetris blocks for Simone's robot.
Oh, we're off to a dazzling start.
It's like so hesitant.
What am I putting this on though? I don't have like a.
You can just lift it up.
It's gonna be so artsy.
I thought you were gonna move it down.
The table is shaking a lot less than it usually does. I'm just trying to find ways in which to.
Stable table,
which is very appropriate.
Oh, no!
Oh, no! Good job! OK, Okay, bye.
Bye.
Thanks for watching. Thanks for your questions. Woo! Keep on waving. Ah! Okay, we're clear.
Yay. Yay.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Good job, guys.
I'm only getting so much sway.
How long was that?
Yeah.
17 minutes.
It's
like,
oh my
gosh. Flies by so fast.
Thank you guys for watching. I hope you like this video.
And if you guys don't know about Simone's channel, you should definitely head over and check it out. How would you describe your channel?
How did I build shitty robots?
And they're awesome.
Yeah, they're amazing. We're going to be filming the after show and putting that on Patreon after this. If you want to check that out, you can go to patreon.com/Evan and Caitlin. And we'll see you guys later.
Bye.
I love these little cat paws that you brought.
Right?
Mostly I love the fact that you're like, maybe we'll need to use these cat paws.
We might.
Today is your day, cat paws. I feel like they need to be the ones that...
I'm sorry,
I just pushed down your temper's books. They're good.
They can be the assisters.
I feel like a cat assister, whenever it comes to stacking something, would be the worst.
Maybe that's how we bump it to hard mode.
Wait, can you win it?
Oh yeah, you can win. I've won.
Wait, what?
Yeah, there's fireworks at the end.
No!
Yeah!
I think you're lying.
No, you can do it.
I forgot how to wave. There you go, weird. You're like, wait, how do I do this now?
Okay. I forgot what video, but in one video, Caitlin just goes like, instead of waving, she just goes.
I did a thing a while back where, like, I think I had like a syntax error in my brain, and somebody was waving by, and they were gonna leave the room, and instead of waving, I started clapping my hands. Snarky as fuck. They're like, okay, bye, I'm taking off, and I'm like, good for you.